Because in the real sense, the person has the one supposed to have this remote control, right? The whole system. What is it say? Yeah. The person is just is going to the two people are using it themselves to demonstrate where they need to move it up and down. Because I did the prototype in my room, provided the same security. The same security is there in the room, knowing that it's very difficult sometimes to extract components in Zambia. Whenever you want to come up with any system, it's very difficult. It's just like you have to move hardware to hardware stores so that you just get those simple components, attach them together, and able to come up with a system like this. Oh, thank you very much, sir.
So this person.
Come again.
Hey, how is it working this thing?
Okay. The way it's working, this is a. This is a network telecommunication system. It shows how we can provide security to our network sites, or not only our network sites, but even our homes, without the use of excessive assets. In this project, we can provide security through video and detection. Let's say an intruder tries to open the gate, a GSM detection which will be transmitting a call from this system to my phone, one that I've just packed out of the system that we're about to go, and I'll just demonstrate to you how it's working without proper demonstration. And there's also a sound detector. A sound detector detects the sound from this device wirelessly. And you can just have it. And try to move behind, be able to listen whatever it is. I'm sure you're able to listen whatever I'm saying.
You were hearing?
I think it was
MTBC Kamala 8th floor.